All right, the game is about to begin right here at the JMR Coliseum. It's now 6:01 right here on my watch, and we have here the University of Nueva Cáceres versus the Central Bicol State University of Agriculture right here at the Jesse M. Robredo Coliseum, okay? And in the absence of Sir Rick Lozano, this is me, Ian Marnebris Lee. I'll be with you throughout the game today, tonight, on a wonderful Friday evening right here in Naga City. This is the second game for the first round of eliminations right here at the JMR Coliseum for the 9th CBS Naga City Charter Intercollegiate Basketball Tournament right now, okay? Alright, the teams are prepping up right here. Okay. And of course, just like to acknowledge our webcast team and of course our statistics team right now from the UNC Computer Studies. We have Mark and Melvin right now on the computer statistics. And we've got Che, Fred, Andrew, Eman, Brian, and of course me for the live streaming team right now here. CBSUA Buffaloes right now being introduced right here at the JMR Coliseum. Okay, that's your players right now.
Number 4, Ali El Matubis. Wearing jersey number 5, Robert Eroy.
Excuse me, okay. That's your CBSUA Tigers are now being presented right here at the JMR Coliseum. And all right.
Jersey number 10, J. Ryan Indio Vivas. And number 14, John Patricio. Number 17, Paul Anthony Viruela. And number 19, Jason Sales. Assistant coach, Salvador Acosta Jr. Head coach, Reynaldo B. Iraola. Ladies and gentlemen, your CBSUA Buffaloes.
All right, UNC Greyhounds right now. Shake of hands between the players of the two teams right now here at the JMR Coliseum. This is the game between the CBSUA Tigers and the UNC Greyhounds. Game 2 of the 9th Naga City Charter Intercollegiate Basketball Tournament right here at the JMR Coliseum. And it's a wonderful Friday evening, 6:06 on my watch. And this is the 9th CBS Naga City Charter Intercollegiate Basketball Tournament. Okay. Now, tomorrow, check on the latest schedules. Tomorrow we'll have at 2 p.m. USI versus PSU, and at 4 p.m. NCF versus Mariners Polytechnic Colleges Foundation. And on Sunday, June 23, 2 p.m., we have the Sibisuwa versus STI, and at 4 p.m. NCF versus ADNU. That's the schedule up until Sunday. This is the first round of the elimination rounds of the 9th CBS Naga City Charter Intercollegiate Basketball Tournament. And you are watching this live on www.immultimedia.info. I am Multimedia TV Live, exclusive, live and exclusive, right here at the JMR Coliseum. All right. Oh, yan na. Napunan na sa ito yung kawat ngayon. UNC versus Sibisuwa. Hello, Dan. Alright. Alright, we've got 9 minutes, 10 seconds left in the game right now. And alright, Sibisuwa scores 2 points right here. Alright. Looks like it's going to be an exciting game right here at the JMR Coliseum between the Sibisuwa Tigers and the UNC Greyhounds. Foul number 18. Okay. We're still on the first quarter. 8 minutes 34 left in the game. And almost got it there by the Sibisuwa Buffaloes. .8-16 left in the game. In the first quarter, sorry. Alright, number 18, UNC. Alright. Number 3.
20 seconds to shoot.
Points to all UNC and Sibisuwa, the Greyhounds and the Buffaloes right now. Minutes 25 and 20 seconds on the shot clock right now. 7:20. All right. UNC scores 2 points.
state his first personal foul. 16 seconds to shoot.
Substitution. Thank you. Exhibition. By number 14. First personal foul by number 14. Timeout, Ibisua. Provides number 17, Guerrero. Substitution. Yeah. Number 15 of USC, foul. And number 2 of CB Sua on Sports and Life foul. Penalty shots first. Number 2 of CB Sua. Penalty shots first for number 2 of City Swap. Shots for number 15 for Hans Moswalite foul and a ball possession for UNC. No jumpers. Second personal foul on Rato. Seconds to shoot. So it's a push-up. Five seconds.
Jumpers ready for the second shot.
Foul by number 3 is expected. Thank you. Canales. The boys at Palace. That's a foul committed by number 11. Second personal foul on number 11. Substitution. Bonus shot awarded to number 12, Ramon. Thank you. Official score here at the halftime, 40-45 in favor of your group head, Steve Grant.
Thank you. That's the foul, committed by number
semi-personal foul, number 7, substitution.
Thank you.
That's the foul called by number 14. CBS UA versus SPI at 4 p.m. and CF Tigers
versus Ateneo de Aga University Golden Knights.
Foul committed by number 17. Second personal foul. And up. CBS USA. Thank you.
Third personal foul, number 16.
Ohio, taking him out.
For Fabio. First personal foul number 15.
10 seconds.
Valkyrie rebound number 15 is second. 7 seconds.
Over the CBS UA Buffalo.